Hello Vikings and welcome back to this episode of Mount Blade Bannerlord with Genghis Khan. We are back where we nearly left off last time. I have just been doing a little smidge running around taking out some small companies of bandits, and then I actually saw this hideout over here and I was just thinking, maybe there is a mission here. And we'll see what there's a bandit base near Marvanja. I hope that I said that name right. Before we go into that mission, I just want to say if I'm talking with somebody, this is recorded over on my Twitch streams or my Twitch channel. So if you want to see this, maybe we can do more of this over on the Twitch. Go over to and check my Twitch channel out /I'm the Viking over on twitch.tv. Then you'll find me. There is a link down in the description below. And as well, I will also say a massive thanks to everybody that has followed me here or subscribed to my YouTube channel here and or followed me over on Twitch. It's much appreciated, and I'm so happy to see everybody that is following along on this adventure. I know I'm not the biggest you could watch, but from my bottom of my heart, much appreciated, and a huge thanks to you guys. It's making it so more fun to see you guys enjoying my my stuff and watching along, and it's more enjoyable to do this as well when you guys are watching my stuff. So thanks a lot to support me in this way. I can't say it enough. So let's get into this mission before we do anything. You have a problem? I can help with that. Thanks you. Let's go and do this. And I have not recruited anybody or anything in between. I just gone in basically where we left off. So everybody take your arching and go. Oh, if he didn't move there. Holy crap, we would hurt him. Got him. Oh, that's a dude there. Why didn't he not react? Move, guys, I need to go through. Coming through, coming through. We are running on a line. Oh, there is somebody in here. What the heck? You have gone in. I saved you. Okay. I will not duel him. I don't duel bandits. Fire at will. good guys. And I should also say I have bumped up my screen to 144 Hz, so maybe there is a little bit more smoothness to it. Nope. There should be at least, no. Reloading. And we are going up to this one so we could sway our love of our life to get married to us, because that didn't happen last time. That one we could actually also do. Nah, that's not really kind of my style. That one, that's maybe a little bit more like my, but that costs a lot. We could buy that one. But again, I know Cusets are not fully armored up on all sides, but why would you have kind of like this? Let's do it. I nearly said, if there will be an army, I will join. And then what pops in? An army. Because we are at war with the Sturgeon, so they need quite a lot of help. And if I can do that with the horse archers, I will do. Everybody wait, I'm drinking coffee, god dang it. Wait up, we are coming. Straight in there. Get off your horse. Shoot him! Nice. Got him. And we got two cons, got noise. Please don't go up into Sturgeon land. I don't want to go into the fight of it. Please. Oh god. There's a huge army there. Ooh. That army need to get there fast. Let's go, folks. Chop it, chop away. Oh, you lucky bastard. That was my kill. Are they running? Yeah. Nice. Oh, I just don't want to go up there. Fuck. Hill. Oh, god damn it. Why did the caravan also need... I could actually also just swoop this way because the caravan has three passes. Because I only think they are getting attacked by one bandit company every town they're in. Got Just keep your distance. Keep your goddamn distance. No! Flee for your lives! Damn it! I lost my whole army. Please get me freed. Please. Yeah, but I can't do anything here. Dang it. I lost my whole army. It's only looters we can deal with that. Just chop them down. Oh, there's one left. Get him. Nice. We redeemed ourselves a little bit there. All the horses, we're nearly back to where we were. They actually took all of our food. I need to go up and join this army as fast as we can. We just need some more men. Here we go. And then we can go north again. How close are we actually? We can become a vassal if we get one renown more. Holy crap, he lost a lot of men. Why is it that the Crusades, if you are playing as another faction against the Crusades, they just overpower you totally. But if you're playing in the Crusade faction, they actually seem not that powerful. I don't really get it. Why can they not be over? Oh, not, I don't want a faction to be overpowered, but powered like they normally are when you are in the faction. I don't get that. Stop it. I have played it before. Oh, that was close. I think it's faster to just go ahead and get off our steed. Get up here, guys. We need to take the tower. You can stay away, can you? Get up there. No. Oh, lucky bastards. What are you guys doing down here? Over the side of the wall. I'm in your ass. Okay, there's a lot of blue here. Stop hitting me, god dang it. Oh, run, 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 run. Go away. Go away, I said. Oh, run. I'm getting off. Oh, no. Guys, I don't want this. Please don't shoot. No! No! Did you guys just shoot your own men? What the frick? Why are you not just going in by the gate? Maybe that's why. Yeah, again, you're shooting your own. We will win just because of the friendly fire, I think. Third wave up and running. There's nobody shooting a catapult anymore, what? You actually won because of the friendly fire. What the freak? But again, we lost a lot of men. I actually think also now we can become a vessel. Yes, we can become a vessel. So maybe we should go and find the king. So now we just need to find where the king is. In shape, nearly there standing shape, shit, but nope. Yes, King or Khan. Ooh. Yep, I'll take those. And the best, nearly the best bow you can get in the game. Now let's see if she will marry us now, if she's home. Oh, I just, okay, I become, came the owner of the castle we just took. I didn't even get the chance to vote. Ooh, Oleg is in here. Can we talk with Oleg? Where is he? Where is Oleg? Not here. Oleg, there you are, standing in the corner. Thanks. No, she's not home. That was she's her sister. I need to see it. Yeah. That's fine. Then we'll just don't go to her and ask her yet. We need that the other perk before. We do that. Let's actually go to our castle and see what's in there. If there's any good recruits. I know it's on the outskirts of Sturgeon lands, but they seem to be occupied. There's two Khan's guard, I can use those. Where is my brother actually holding up? Okay, he's in there. Cool. And then we need our engineer down here. Ooh, the king has made an army. I just need my engineer king and then I'll come and join you. Wait. There we go. Come on, come on. Get them, get them, get them, get them. Noise. There's a lot of peep sea guys in here. Chills up. Oh, why did you move? Off with the hand that's holding it. Overwhelm them. Chop their heads off. Move to enemy! You fought, you little shit. Push them into the cold sea they came from. And this is how you play Mount Black Battle. Don't stop killing, god dang it. It's 3 kills. There we go. 26 kills. Nice, we peaced out with the Sturgeons. And I think actually I will end it here, guys. So thanks for tuning in to this episode of Mount Blade Bannerlord. We will be back next time. So if you have enjoyed it, please remember to leave a like and a comment below if you have any suggestions or advice to me. And as I said in the start, it's much appreciated if you do follow or subscribe to me here on YouTube and go and follow me over on Twitch. It helps me out a lot and it also helps the community out. So go and check that out. And also with my social media is down below in the description. Along with the link to the community Discord server. You can go in that and check it out. And you can get all of your notifications both to Twitch and YouTube in there, and you can chat with me and all of the other guys in there, and maybe be part of a game we could do here on Twitch or over on YouTube, or here on YouTube, or over on Twitch. That's because I'm streaming now, so that's why I'm saying it like that. But with that said, Vikings, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.